Hello everybody on YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another watch along and relax with me. If you don't want to watch this video, just leave the video right now. Just go back. If you are, sit back, prop the chair up or recliner, put the headphones in or earbuds, and watch this video and relax. Today I'm watching a ASMR video by Amalzd. She just came back after 2 months since her last upload, but she's back and this time she's gonna apply. She's gonna try a different lipstick. She says poorly apply, but I don't think so. In my opinion, I don't think so. Let's check this out. So sit back and relax. I will comment on it, make some comments. So let's see how this is. And give you my opinions as well. Ready? Let's do this. Here we go.
Hey guys. So tonight I decided I wanted to do just a really simple video. So I'm filming on my phone. And I hope that you don't mind that.
Nope. Nothing wrong with that. I do it all the time. That's how I make my videos.
On my phone. Tonight's video, I recently got, I know what y'all are thinking, like, more makeup, yes.
I don't want that, nice bag, cherry bag, by the way.
Off Amazon, and they're just here, in my Cherry Clinique makeup bag. I have 12 lipsticks in total. I thought for this video, I would just swatch them and talk about them. Maybe.
Look lovely. She looks lovely, by the way.
Mm-hmm. For you. Just chat a bit. Okay. So, let's open up the bag. Now, these are just regular lipsticks. They're not liquid lipsticks.
Okay.
And they do claim to be 24-hour long-lasting wear. But my thing with lipsticks is no matter the color I'm wearing for that day, I'm going to carry the lipstick in my purse because at some point in the day, your mouth is just going to look like a sad bowl. I'm sorry. So I'm just going to pick through these. Now, on Amazon, they sell them as either a set of six or you can get all 12. And they have a light and a dark set. And I have both. I have not tried any of the dark set yet, so we're going to. And just over here, I have some makeup remover in case it gets messy. And handy dandy cotton balls.
Kind of looks like marshmallows.
I believe these retail for. I think for six of them it was 17. I could be wrong though. Around 14. Something like that. Yeah. I'll have all the links in the bottom if you're interested. I did not get sent these or anything, so let's see. So our first lipstick we have has the magical name of ineffectively.
Okay.
You can see. I'm actually wearing this one a little bit right now. And that's why I decided not to put it on my lips, at least a little bit.
Nice.
With these, or this particular color, I tend to wear it, and then I will dab it, and kind of, I don't want it to look too dark sometimes, so I like this particular color for just giving my lips kind of a bit of life, so I don't look completely dead, you know.
You're not dead!
And the brand for this is called, I think, Eye Magic or One Magic.
I think it might be Eye Magic.
Let's see. And I'm gonna make a total mess throughout this video. So you can all just laugh at my misfortune.
I'm not gonna laugh.
Next color we have is number 2.
I'm gonna sit back and relax.
Pretty rosy pink color. And they do come with the name. I don't know if you can see that. Hopefully. Stamped on the lipstick, so that's pretty nice. Okay, so I've wiped off what little lipstick I did have on, and we're gonna try on. And I'm just gonna use the camera as a mirror, so if it looks janky, There we have.
Doesn't look janky to me.
Number 2. I think it's really pretty. Doesn't feel drying or like it's gonna crack. It's not sticky. It's pretty matte. I can see where it has a bit of patchiness maybe, but these are pretty cheap, so I'm not exactly shocked. But for what they are, at least for the light set, I would really recommend getting them, and they're great for keeping in your bag, because if you're anything like me, you lose things, so losing a cheap lipstick isn't gonna make you, like, go crazy.
Everybody loses things.
This weekend, I think I'm gonna go axe throwing, and... This place seems pretty cool. I don't know whether to be alarmed or excited that it's BYOB, but I've decided that I'm excited about it. Because worst case scenario, at least my family will have a cool story to tell of my death.
Oh boy.
Anyhow. Next.
That's something I don't want to read or hear. Come on.
It's either 90 or 06. I don't know. And it's like a watermelon pink color. There's not going to be much variation in tones. These are all pretty similar. Trying to get the lighting right. Yeah. I'm sorry if the application is a bit shoddy. Get the idea.
Looks good. Looks really good.
I think it looks good. I like these kinds of colors. I see a lot of people pull off really cool colors. Blacks, purples, blues. I just don't know if I could.
ASMR glow.
Doing that. But I love it when girls or guys wear like really bright, pretty lipstick.
Not me. No way in hell.
Okay. So the next one we have is.
Only chapstick on my lips, that's it.
08. 08. Again, looks similar, but it's more like a
darker color.
More red, like an orangey red. We'll swatch it and you'll see. Oops. Okay, so you can see that this color is more like an orangey kind of red. You can see a little bit of staining on my hand also. Okay, so I've taken off the previous lipsticks. I think you can see like slight staining. But
not really.
I'm just gonna continue. So.
Looks good.
So here's the kind of orangey red. Try to do like more neutral makeup today. So I could not look crazy with all these lipsticks on.
You're not crazy!
Break.
I'm crazy.
All these lipsticks to pay attention to the back. Soft blush back. Up next, we have 03. Very similar, but this is like a lighter kind of rose pink. This is like a very easy everyday color.
Yeah, it is lighter.
They're pretty opaque as well, which I enjoy. Now, let's just see.
Nice.
I didn't really anticipate how uncomfortable it would be trying all these on.
No, it's fine. You look fine. It's all good.
It didn't turn out bad.
Sassy!
Take a quick break because your girl was getting parched and needed a beverage, so I got some Perrier sparkling water and lime. Refreshing. Let's get back to business. Next, we have number 11. And see, we're getting to a darker shade now. Not all the same. I probably should have, like, actually gone from lightest to darkest, but hindsight is 20/20.
Who cares? It's your video. So let's see. Do what you want.
What this one looks like on. And if you hear any, like, drippy droppy sounds, it's been raining here.
Like here in Pennsylvania, really rain, snow,
this one
get some
on
nice weather, then it goes back to snow, goes back to rain. Can't make its mind up over here.
Looking at it too. This would look really good, I think, even with the eye makeup I'm wearing right now. So
nice. Nice. Very nice.
And if you, let's say, want your lipstick to last longer, a trick I like to do is to dab it with some toilet paper or tissue paper. Do like that. Blot it, and then set it with like a translucent powder, something that won't change the color. And then your lipstick will stay on your lips for a really long time. Gotta remove the previous lipstick. So, I guess another positive of making this video is that now it's gonna look like I got into a fist fight. So everyone's gonna think I'm tough.
You are tough.
Next we have 04. I do wish these had names because one of my, like, dreams, and I don't know how people get the job, but I would love to name, like, lipstick colors, makeup, shades, nail polish colors, because you can be so extra with names. I like the route Urban Decay goes and NARS, because Urban Decay is, like, super drug reference heavy, and NARS, those people are just freaks.
Okay then.
Next we have this nude color. There we go. It's like a caramel nude. I don't find myself reaching. Oh my god, my mouth. I don't find myself reaching for shades like this too much. Because I think they tend to wash me out. But maybe not. We'll see. Oh. So I've kind of messed up the rotation that I had going. And I put it on first because I was just so curious. You can't really tell because
looks fine.
I've been trying so many on.
Looks fine to me.
But I don't think it would be.
Looks fine to me.
If my lips weren't jacked up right now. So let's just do it. So you can see the true color, because I don't think it's, like, showing right now.
Looks fine. It looks fine. Don't be negative on your stuff. It looks fine to me. Nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with it at all.
Also, this right here, that's not like lipstick. I burnt myself.
Ow.
Let's take off. I look like a hot ass mess.
You look fine.
I'm a hot mess.
Nah, you look fine.
Juju.
No, you look fine. Nothing wrong with you. You look lovely.
This is, I believe, the lightest shade. We're staying in that family. This one's more kind of peachy. I think this will look really good in the summer. Some tan skin. So stupid.
No, you do not. Quit being so damn negative. Look great.
Putting on lipstick.
Look great. Quit being so negative. Looks good.
This is either 60 or 09. Again, these are all very similar but different. Let's go ahead and smudge this bad boy. Looks a lot like another one in that I've already swatched, but this one is, it's like that red I swatched, but it's a little less orange to me. I don't know if you can kind of see. It's not orange undertone. Let's see what it looks like on.
Smoking hot, that's what. Smoking hot.
Next we have number 12. Ooh, dark. This should be interesting. So let's go ahead and put it on my hand. Oh, okay. It's way more plum, actually. Don't know if I'm gonna like this one because it's feeling a bit streaky. This is actually not as dark as it looks, as you can see.
Not bad.
I badly applied it, so it's not helping matters.
Not bad. It's not that bad at all. Not bad.
I think if I didn't have this red ring of fire around my mouth,
it's not.
Okay,
it's not bad. It's all right.
I look stupid.
No, you do not.
I think this will look good once I can apply it correctly.
I look stupid.
Kind of, match my outfit to my makeup. It has potential. Right now, I just look. Take this off.
We're being negative to yourself. You look fine.
Second to last lipstick that we have is number 7. Back to the lighter colors. They glide on really nice, especially this one. I'm probably not gonna wear a lipstick for a week after this.
Yes, you will. Quit being so negative. Looks good, very good. Looks very good.
Hopefully this hasn't been too boring for you, even though a lot of these colors are pretty similar.
It's not boring. People are relaxing.
And?
They're reducing their stress.
Anxiety. One more left.
Depression.
So last but not least, we have one more lipstick to try. Let's see which one it is. We have number 10. Darker color for last. Plummy, looks like. Could be more towards the purpley shade. Let's go ahead. Oh, that was on not as, let's see, it's a bit more, I guess, it's not as opaque, it's a bit more glossy actually than I was anticipating. Let's see.
Look weird to me. Looks good on you. Nice. Looks good. Looks good. Looks good. Looks good on you.
Not my favorite.
It looks good on ya.
I'm pretty boring when it comes to lipsticks. Good. So it looks like we've reached the end of this video. I hope that you liked it. Maybe gave you some tingles. And I hope to see you in my next video.
Sorry, no tingles for me.
Bye.
Even watching it, I'm more relaxed. I'm watching ASMR, but no tingles. Even watching GB, Glow, Fox, no tingles. Latte, no tingles. Just relaxation with me. That's it. When it comes to the ASMR, I don't know what's wrong with me when I'm not feeling no tingles. Well, we reached the end. Please check out Amal's channel. I'll post a link in the description box below. And follow her on Twitter, follow her on Instagram. And also, give me a like on my video. Give me a comment on my video. Please subscribe to my channel. It helps me out. I'm trying to do videos every, at least now once a, at least try to get some videos at least one up every day, almost one. Except for my days off. I'm off work. I'll do at least a couple more. But oh, that was really good. She needs to quit being negative on herself, but please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see everybody in the next video. I hope you have a good day. Take care, everybody, and you on YouTube. See you later.